It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
This isn't a setup. Did he catch that, boss?
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Sean.
Asha Odekar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business.
We know what's at stake.
Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell. We gotta move!
Hasib Allah yakhrib baytak wa at!
Subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
I'm looking at
suggests. Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a brilliant hacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying.
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Bye.
say?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
And we're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Why would
I gonna kill you with Steelboard?
Well, maybe take it personal.
You ruined Steelboard, ruined America.
Monologuing.
I'll reinstate America by letting you live. Time to destroy Washington and start over. Nothing can stop me now, especially you.
Cyrus is seriously lost.
Coming off the top!
Let's deal with this first!
Come here, you hoodlum! I'm ending you, Saint, once and for all!
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you two.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I'll think we're in trouble.
King, can you hear this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
I'm more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck when you need one? Come on, Keith, have some good news. He schedules a press conference for this early in the morning.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Speaking of hunger, tell the kitchen to send up a burger.
good choice.
I hope Kenzie's keeping the sharks at bay.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
I got a word for you.
Ow, my face!
I think I cut my knuckle on that senator's teeth.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
Boom!
And save me some popcorn this time.
I'm your number one fan!
Nice work, Oleg.
President's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, "I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me."
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have
to... Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right, I'll swing by after I...
celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kinsey, no! Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
Get off me!
I need to get some guns.
Reports are coming in from all...
I told them we should have a gun every 5 steps.
Every 5 steps, I said.
There you are. Thank God you're right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful.
Tell my wife! I had another wife!
Come on, this way! What the fuck?
Keith! Damn it!
Now you did this.
Good to be the president.
Oh. I've trained for this!
Shit, what the fuck is going on?
Here, spin! We gotta move!
Shit, players! Save yourself!
Fuck that! Save me!
Millions of people are disappearing around the globe.
Die, alien motherfucker! Another wife!
I regret
nothing!
I did this.
I regret nothing!
Die! Listen, anyone, leave my country alone!
I am gonna find that ugly mother.
Matt and I are at the South Portico. You have to see this.
The enemy is identified by some invaders.
You pissed off the wrong POTUS, assholes!
Take out my cabin and I'll rip your fucking head off.
Shit! Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Asha, Matt! God damn it!
Bert to Ernie. Activate South Portico defenses. Let's do this, you beautiful thing.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch!
Didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
Hand you the fireplace, you big
fuck!
Now, not so fast.
Gosh, what a glorious day.
Saints. Brought to you by Friendly Fryer, the only choice in home cookware.
Like he deserves a Friendly Fryer.
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast. Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Dex stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away. I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
Sure thing, dear. I diddly eye, neighbor. Ooh, I wonder what's going on in the world today.
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead. Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
They?
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
This all looks so weird.
Now, what's that you say?
Something's wrong. This is all...
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish are... What are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there. Careful now. In the soft of the night, you're holding me tight. When you look at me, well, here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
Confound it, my toe!
Can I get a picture? Aw, thank you kindly.
Looks like it's time. Your public is...
Oh, my stars, it's the president!
Hi, Howard.
What the... We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
What is going on? Where the fuck am I? Kenzie? Kenzie, where are you?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
Break free? From what?
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
I'm driving a car.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec.
Johnny taught me.
Brace yourself.
Brace for... Oh, my God!
Oh. I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Be me?
The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you hate. Go forth. Unleash hell. But just keep going!
Wait a what? What's going on?
Enough alone, could you? You had to push and push and push. I hope you've enjoyed your last moments.
Ooh, so close.
Impressed.
Where the hell are... fuck me.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
A rose by any other name.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me?
charming.
See, there you go with those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. Your bravado means nothing. Fighting back is pointless, my friend. There's nowhere to run. You belong to me. Now, on to more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet. Did you ever? My friends, each of you are guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose: torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken. Not dead. Go now and tear their world asunder.
Oh. Rush. Where am I?
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. And how the hell am I hearing you? I don't have a phone on me.
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Okay, because that's not a little creepy. Kinsey, I'm unarmed here. How about getting me out?
I can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there. So you might want to go buy a gun.
Right. Friendly fire it is. Where's the nearest store again?
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub?
It's like a digital information pad. You know... like the mobile devices all the kids have these days.
Cool! Can I play games on it?
No.
You will be able to get me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zin systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
Changing me out of these ridiculous clothes isn't a basic hack?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you were wearing this, I'm sure you'd up that priority.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
How's that big dome?
Not sure. I'll have to look into that.
Zinyak put his people all over the city here.
From what I can see, a lot's been taken over by the Zin. There's alien technology everywhere.
You gotta be enjoying this.
Just a little.
This thing's getting to work faster.
The whole White House was destroyed?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I was thinking if it was, we could get Ultor to rebuild it. You know, add more defenses, more weapons, a few underground jet hangers.
Are you serious?
Well, maybe in a few more stripper poles in the bedrooms.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
I had one installed like the first day I was in office.
Wow.
Oh, Are we sure buying guns is something I'm allowed to do here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that? Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
Haven't they heard of the Second Amendment?
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here.
Wait, is that it?
So now what? I just keep my head down until you can pull me out of this place?
Not yet. There's a Zin patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Why, thank you, Miss Press Secretary. That sounds like a perfect idea.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
Hey, you're just not good at subtle.
True.
I could get some...
Saints about to spring!
I wonder where Brad.
Hey guys, you looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already.
Time to lay low for a bit.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Isn't there a nice hotel or something I can use instead?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Oh, no, nothing. Nothing at all.
Oh! Prepare to defend yourself! You're dead meat!
I am awesome!
Is that all you got?
Training?
Kinsey? All your stuff's gone.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
There's no more safe houses for us in the city.
Right.
So, what do we do about that?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Got it. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
The sooner the better.
Time in this city is expensive.
Chance! Combat training?